senior boys, 4x100 meters, the finals, the last of the relays in the 4x1. White flag's gone up, we're ready. And they're up and running this time, a better start, and on the outside it is still Nadabua leading us onto the bend, but it'll be the first change to Nadabua, then Arquez also get the first change onto the back straight with Subakrema, and Subakrema closing in on Arquez as they race away on Tukivies, but it'll be the change here that will matter. It's Radukanda Vulevu School with a good train onto the bend is Arquez. Arquez taking the bend inside, and Maris coming in close with it is Colinio Ranrudu. Ranrudu races away for the Arquez side, followed closely by Maris Brothers. But it is Arquez, Colinio Ranrudu that will get them all. Arquez gold, Maris probably a silver, and that's the way it's gonna end here. Arquez get another gold medal here.
The Mbua bullet has delivered again for Radukanda Vulevu School. Colinio Ranrudu, what a run! Is 4x100 meters final, senior boys winning goal. That is your man that anchored it home for the boys from the line of Kai Kai. And looks like the fans knows it already. Is it the one that gives the foundation to the victory and also solidify their status as the champions once again for the Coca-Cola Games? We'll have to come to that later, but then what a start by Radukanda Vulevu School. Nadambua racing out on the outside as well as RSMS and also KVS. But what's the change? What's the pattern change from RKS? Races away on the back straight is Radukanda Vulevu School, and also Grandma on the inside plus RSMS and Nadambua. Look at the change here. RKS rather on the outside was KVS and Nadambua, but then look at the boys from Londoni. They never say die headed it. What's cool in your room? There you go. The Mbua bullet delivers once again for RKS. Radukanda Vulevu School, Colinio Ranrudu racing away, winning another gold medal for RKS in the senior boys 4x100 meters final. That is for you, the wonders of the Telebunisinga brothers coming together in prayer. KVS in RKS.